Thank you very much for watching this video. This video is about fever that is very integral part in our day-to-day activity. Joseph was favored and he made exploit. In all spheres of life, before you can progress very well, you must be accepted. You must have the light of favor on your life, that anywhere you pass, people will not be rejecting you. So this video is about how to increase the favor upon your life. And those who don't have favor, once you begin to use this, the favor will be massive. But let me show you another thing. If you are a kind of person that people hate you a lot, hatred is on your body. Anywhere you enter, people don't accept you, they reject you. Then go and look for lime leaves. That is lime leaves. So when you get the lime leaves, all you will do is you have to boil it. After boiling, sieve the water out of it and then use it to bath. So you can get enough of this lime leaves. You boil it so that you can use it for 7 days. Every evening, use some to wash your body, pray to God to just cancel any kind of hatred that has been sent to you. After that, then you can come to what I'm about to tell you. So if you want to increase your level of favor, you can use these oils. Whether you use coconut oil or olive oil. So what you do is, after choosing one of the oils, coconut oil or that of olive oil, then you go for cassava leaves. The cassava leaves must be the soft one. So you choose or you pluck the one which is on top, very soft one. You grind it in the paste form. After that, mix it with the oil and then begin to just use it. You get up in the morning, use some to rub your hands, your face, and that of your feet. Go and see how people will troop into your business, how people will engage you, how lovers you will get, how acceptance you will be. And everybody needs acceptance, favor, love, so that even it quickens your spirit. And whilst people are following you, loving you, any product or service that you are running, they will just patronize. And then it will be a source of income for you. If people are patronizing your service or your products, you're going to get money. So you not worry God again with a whole lot of long prayers. Stay blessed.